Okuba Taliban ne bavunisa gavumenti ya Ashraf Ghani abadde president wa Afghanistan ebigambogiza biyitingana nga Uganda byasabiddwa gavumenti ya America okuvuddamya bannansi b'ensi eyo 2000 nga ne bannayuganda bamu batandise dda okwesunga abakyala kati minisita w'ensonga z'ebweru w'eggwanga Gino George Odong alabiseeko mu kakiiko ka paalamenti akalondola ensonga z'ebweru w'eggwanga akulembera omubaka Nora Bigirwa okubaako by'atangaza ababaka bambuuza Uganda gye yajja amaanyi okubudamya abantu bano mu kiseera kino nga tugenda maaso n'okulwanagana n'ekirwadde kya COVID-19.
Honorable Minister, we've heard about the Afghanistans coming here and they are given the first priority instead of Ugandans. I believe that also in Afghanistan there are Ugandans there, but we've heard a lot about them being given priority of coming here. Would like to know the position of the Ugandan government.
I don't know how the procedure of actually allowing these people into Uganda, because if they are coming here, they would apply for asylum if they have problems in their countries.
Obulamu kwanukula Gino George Odong ategezeza nti ekyabannansi Afghanistan okubudamira kuno zikyali nteeseganya era nga Uganda tennasalawo be basembeza oba nedda.
Afghanistan is providing us now with the new lessons as we discuss this matter, but we have not yet come to the conclusion of this matter, but we will bear these lessons in mind. I am happy General Mbadi, the CDF, is in the middle of this discussion and he will be able together push forward with us the position we think is most beneficial to Uganda.
Wabula minisa yibigwita laze hilo neku wabade mkachiko ka parlamenti akalondola ensonga za wa presidenti akasiza nti wa Afghanistan wabawa kuja kuno wote wagenda kusula Nambole ngoye byogerwa wabula nabatwala mu hoteli iranga bakulabirwa government ya America.
So we are on the same side. Madam Chair, I'd like just to emphasize that the opportunities for meeting and engaging does not end here. The Minister of Foreign Affairs is open through the minister, my senior minister here, at all times to all members of this committee.
And we expect, therefore, a detailed statement from the ministry concerning the issue of Afghanistan. We need a lot of information, and maybe the...
Rachel Nakasi, Nobedi Rutalibi, Baksaki Degulia Lino, Parliament, Mukampala.